Are you tired of having a phone? Well, you're in luck. Come on down to Apple Industries Tristan Bembo's place.
Yeah, I read it right, right?
The new iPhone 7 isn't even a phone. It's actually a shoe. Well, it can actually be anything you want it to be. It can turn into a cereal box, it can turn into a fridge, and it can turn into a popsicle. Buy the new iPhone 7 to get great features. Like, when you're walking with your shoe on and it's a phone, you feel a vibrate in your foot. And then, yeah, it's not, maybe it's not too professional, but you get the point. You take your shoe off and you put it up to your ear and you're like, hey, what's up, man? And yeah, it's a great signal and everybody won't think you're crazy. And now it's actually lava proof. You can now put it in lava and it will survive. It's not waterproof yet, though, but it is, finally, in real life. They should have done that, like, 10 years. While you're at school, and you have a phone as a book, text us or something, and you're like, hey, what's up, man? You know, whispering to him in class, and no one will ever know. You can hide your phone as anything. There's gonna be a new game called, Find the Phone. But someone would cheat and use the app Find the iPhone. He's a loser. And the last feature added is that we removed the headphone jack. Yeah. Yeah. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. And get the iPhone 7. Yeah, man. Well, what is this world coming to? iPhone 7. Like, what's gonna be the iPhone 8? Like, what are we gonna do? Imagine having to make up a new phone every single year and try to impress people. How would you feel if you disappointed them? Wait, I already disappoint them every single time. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna go cry in my bathtub with a bar of soap in my hand and drink milk. Oh man, that's really depressing. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching this video, and the iPhone 7 will be coming out momentarily. Yeah, and it's gonna have a pickle on the back of it. Alright, guys, have a nice night. Am I getting paid for that? I'm not even the one that actually invented. Wait, why are you gonna about to sign me? Hey, you told me to say anything I wanted. Yeah.